I was preheating the oven because you were so distraught. I thought I'd cook you a California pizza kitchen. So I preheat the oven, and then I'll go in there, and the kitchen's glowing orange. And then the freaking oven is on fire. So there's flames jetting out of the oven. And so I call, in my stupid butt, call my dad.
Stinky.
Like, what do I do? Where's the fire extinguisher? Because I don't know where the fire extinguisher is. So then I call 911, and then two huge fire trucks come out here, like, ready to do some, you know, ready to treat a house that's in ashes.
It smells like marshmallows.
The story is,
poor baby.
The oven, the drawer underneath,
the broiler
is not storage.
It's okay.
It's a broiler. It heats up. So, those two pot rags you put down in there were apparently started a fire. And so my mom, somebody put pot rags under there. I had them in that drawer, and then some got under there. It doesn't really matter.
This is what caused the smoke.
No, whatever. There was stuff under there, and pans and everything caught on fire. So now it's sitting on our back porch. There's no damage. The house smells like smoke. The pets are at Randy's. And there's just soot on the ground. But there's no smoke stains on the walls or anything.
This is a best case scenario for something like that.
And she had to rescue her cat earlier today.
I know, because it climbed up into the tree. It's okay. Mom, everything's
got a gnome.
You didn't think there's no real damage, right?
There's no real damage.
There's not.
It's fine.
They just said the
Randy's mom's here. So I go knock down the door like, my house is on fire. And my mom's probably like, oh my God. Her mom's over here.
No, I don't care.
She looked at, I don't know what to look for.